And hello everybody, and this is Mirror of Xian. So today I would like to talk to you about how to understand American TV shows and American movies. You know, that is so many people's, especially for English learners, biggest dream to understand, to comprehend American TV shows much better, as well as the movies. But, you know, so many people watch American TV shows, but they see that it's not really funny for me. I don't really understand, and I don't get what they're talking about. Because it can be the cultural issue, you know. You're not from the same culture, therefore you don't understand their jokes. For example, some British people may laugh at something different, but it's not really ridiculous, funny for you. But you may laugh at something, it's not ridiculous for them. It's not funny for them. So therefore, that's totally fine. It's not a problem with your English. And I would like to share with you the greatest technique how to understand American movies. So for example, you take one movie, it might be like, I don't know, 1 hour, 1 hour 30 minutes long, and with subtitle. First of all, when you watch it, and so many people, for example, watch the movie or American TV shows one time, and the whole scene, but they don't understand. Sometimes they get frustrated that, oh my goodness, I don't understand anything, so therefore my English is really weak, so my English is feeble, and I don't know what to do with that. But actually, you have to work on the film in order to understand it deeply. You know, you have to have a skill, not a knowledge. So the first of all, and you take one movie, it might be like 1 hour, as I said before. You work on the first scene, for example, you have to divide them into scenes. For example, the first scene can be 2 or 3 minutes. The second scene can be, again, 2 or 3 minutes. And you watch the first scene with subtitle, and look at the subtitle and watch the movie. When you don't know the new vocabulary that the actor or actress is using in the film, and write them down in your notebook, and you can find them later in your dictionary, or you can check in idiomatic expressions, idiomatic dictionary. So, and when you learn it, and it will help you a lot to understand it much better. And watch the same scene, watch the same part, 2 or 3 minutes again and again. So you have to work like that until the end of the film. So it will help you a lot to understand the whole movie, and also to understand, it will help you to improve your, amplify your listening skills. So, and I hope this technique, you find this technique really productive for you. If you have any questions, please feel free to contact me. Thank you guys. Wish you good luck on your way, on your learning English. And I do believe that you will come off your setting target as soon as possible if you work hard, if you're toiling, and hopefully you will do that. See you soon. Thank you.